So if I just believe in God, like, yeah. my golf's going to be really good. Is that right. how you, like, win tournaments?
Right.
And I'm like, no, it's not yeah. how it works. You yeah. you might yeah. if you have the talent to,
right.
but it's not believing God so that you can mm-hmm. be a good golfer.
Right.
It's believing God because he's number one. He's going to bring you most joy.
Yeah.
Even when you have your best days on the course or your worst days on the course.
Right.